on this day of happiness and simcha that we have all looked forward to for so long. We just